memorable days in the stand. Today I am going to be showing you a Dollar Tree haul. I went to Dollar Tree, so I am going to show you some things. I got this self-adhesive stencil. You just stick it on there, but I'm not going to. So just like this, looks like a Mandela. I started a bullet journal, haven't got very far. But I seen this and I thought that is perfect for it. I got a ladle because I needed one. And I finally found these booster fragrance scent things. So I picked up 3 of these. I don't know how they work because I haven't used them yet. I picked up one of these because Daisy ate one. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah. You ate it, didn't you? It's not for you. I picked up some batteries. I picked up these sticky notes that says stay kind and honest. And I got them for my journal. And I picked up this emoji list pad. Got that for the journal. I picked up 3 of these emoji stickers, and they come with over 500 stickers. And then, here's the back of it. So I bought those. Got one for a friend, and I got 2 for myself, because I use them a lot in my journals. So... it wasn't a huge haul, but I had to go there for bingo prizes. So. And then I got these for my journal, and they're sticky notes, and they say Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, all the way to Sunday. Like that, and I thought those were really, really cute. I've never seen any of these stuff from Dollar Tree, and it's back to school, so they'll have new stuff. And I bought this portable fan for my grandma because she gets like really hot, so I bought that for her, so that's why I bought the batteries. So hopefully this works for her. I don't know. I bought this emoji pad for my friend. We do lots of swaps, so I bought this for her. She got me a whole bunch of stuff the other day, and I have to do a video on that before I put it away. I got this for my journal. Is this a donut for my journal? Like, I need any more journal supplies, but, you know. Then I got the poop emoji. Another one of these. And if you have used these, let me know your opinions down below. I got some letters for my journal. I never have too many letters. And then just a few more things. I didn't go crazy, but I'm going back on Thursday. And then I got these dog lovers because I want to do a page in my journal for my dog. So just those. I got a pen, because I used to have one, and I keep on losing it. And then I got Stop Wishing, Start Doing sticker notes. So that is my short Dollar Tree haul. I will be doing another one, so like I said, I'm going back to Dollar Tree. But anyways, that was my video. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you in my next video. My hair wasn't there the whole time. Thank you.